A big namaste to all of you. I am Sonali Gaur from India, and I'm here to talk about my story, Magic Fridge, the community fridge. It is a fridge which aims to reduce food wastage and give food to those who are hungry. So it's a beautiful concept, and it is done by people like you and me at the community level. Isn't that wonderful? It aims for zero hunger, a world where there is no hunger. What a beautiful world that would be. What do you say? And also, zero hunger is one of the goals for the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. It aims to eradicate hunger by 2030. So what do you say? Can we do it? Can we remove hunger from this planet? Is it possible? Well, I think it is. It is very much possible. But what we need to do is we need to work together. You and me have to come together. Every step will count. Every baby step counts. So don't think, how can we do it alone? We all can do it together. Let's come together and work for it. In my community, Delhi, Gurgaon, Sun City, apartments, they came together, the resident, under the leadership of Mr. Rahul Khera, and they proved that we can make a difference. I'll come to my story later. Let's talk about hunger in my country, India. So, you know, India is one of the largest producers, second largest producers of food. And at the same time, it is also has the highest number of malnutrition people, the second highest number of malnutrition people. Isn't that such an irony? We are producing so much food, yet people in our country are dying of hunger, they are dying of malnutrition. So what do we do about it? Do we leave it to the big organizations, to the big clubs, societies to handle this situation? Or do you think you and I need to come together? Well, I think a world without hunger is possible. It will be a beautiful, beautiful world. Even thinking, imagining about a world like that gets a big, big smile in my heart. Does it get a smile in your heart? What do you think? So do we work together? Yes, yes, yes. Come on, we all need to work for it. All we need to do is just share. Sharing is caring. If we all make it, you know, our desire, and we come together, we can solve this situation. And we have to tackle hunger, malnutrition, at all levels in the whole world. No one should die of hunger. What do you say? So all we need is determination and take small steps at the ground level to tackle the situation. Now, being a storyteller, I travel a lot. So one day when I was going in Gurgaon, I happened to come to this little school in Gurgaon. So it's on a busy road, and it's just a shed where a lot of children are studying together. And these children are those who live on the roads. They have no houses. They are mostly the rat pickers, the poor children. So it was so nice to see a school, a makeshift school, just a shed under the name of Gauravma, who was teaching there, and to interact with those children. So while during my interaction, you know, while I was talking to them, I asked them, what do you like about your school the most? And unanimously, they all said, we love the food here. So can you imagine? So that school used to provide balanced meals to the children, the basic food. But that food is luxury for those children. So before they go to their works, before they go work as their rack pickers or small sellers or flowers or balloons, they make it a point to come to school. And what attracts them is the food there. And even on a Sunday, they wish to come to the school. So imagine something which we take for granted is such a luxury for the children. So I think it's great, great initiative by people like you and me. So we all need to come together. We all need to work together as a community, and we have to end hunger. We have to end hunger by 2030. What a beautiful world that will be. So for all those who've just joined in, I hope, you know, I'll just tell you a little. We are talking about the no hunger in the world by 2030. And now I'm going to talk about my story, Magic Fridge. So Magic Fridge in Gurgaon is a beautiful concept, and it's a very kind concept. Before I tell you more about it, have you checked, have you opened your fridge today? You know, is there something you would like to share with anyone? A little. Do you think we have a lot of excess in our fridge? We keep on storing, picking up things and stuffing it in our fridge. So how would it be if you could just share some food with someone who is hungry? Is it a very difficult thing to do? Instead of throwing it in the dustbin, can we not share it with someone who is hungry? Because sharing is caring after all. You would believe that, right? So this is what exactly the residents of Sun City, Gurgaon, they came up with this idea that a lot of food was being wasted in the apartments. So they did not want to let this happen. There has to be a stop to this. So while their discussions, they came to the conclusion of installing a community fridge. So right at the entrance of the society, the fridge is now there. All the residents have been informed about the fridge, and whatever food they have in extra which they are willing to share, they come and give it, put it in the fridge neatly. So, you know, and now it's a matter of habit for the residents. You know, every day while going to office, children while going to school, while coming back from work, while coming back from school, they make it a point to keep the food which is clean and hygienic and healthy in the fridge for those who are hungry. At the same time, people around who need food, who are hungry, have been also made aware of the fridge. So, you know, they happily, after a hard day's work, when they are hungry and they are passing from there, all they do is just walk in, open the fridge, look inside, and pick up whatever they wish to eat. Can you imagine how happy they feel? Is it a very difficult thing to do? I'm sure you and me can manage it. It's just a little bit of sharing, a little bit of caring, and make the world a better place to live. What do you say? After all, the world is a small family. Yes, we all are one. We have to work together for it. Each small step will count. We are all drops in the ocean, but mind you, each drop is essential. It will make big, big changes. So at the end of it, I would just like to say, be the change you wish to see in the world. Don't leave it on the big, big organizations alone to do it. We all can do it. We all can do it at our individual levels too. And we will do it. What do you say? Yes, so you are all with me. So today, from today, do not throw all the extra food. There should be no wastage, because there are so many people around who are hungry, who are dying of hunger. Yes, so this food must reach them. No one should die of hunger. And by 2030, the world has to be a happy place with no one who sleeps hungry. Right? Thank you so much from India, Sunali Gaur. And thank you, hashtag Our Stories, for letting me share my story with the world. Thank you.